I saw on the news there was a story of like a wheelchair that they had made for another special needs kid in the area, and we were talking for a long time about how to get an electronic swing that we wouldn't have to push her all the time.
This was just like part of a project for EGR 409, which is machine design 2, and this family came forward to the university, and it seemed like a project that was really fitting for the class, so just kind of picked it up from there.
I think that was...
This will allow her to be able to swing, and I can kind of do stuff, you know, around the house, vacuum or something, and not have to constantly give her another push.
Last summer, my students, in the lessons they learned from the first design iteration, developed 2 working prototypes. Today we are delivering one of those prototypes to the family.
A lot of what I did had to do with the actual assembly of it. We had a few that were certain for the designing aspects, so they did more of the design work. I also did all the testing and validation, so all the simulation work.
You know, universities, when they do projects, a lot of time they don't have the chance to build the project, but build is completely different experience for the students. So I feel very blessed that I was able to do this for this mom.
Not all universities, you get to do the theory and then follow through and actually get to build it and see it all come together. So that was a very cool experience.
Students learned a lot along the way, learned some things that didn't work, came up with a new design, had to overcome different obstacles and challenges. And you're really glad to see them, that they rose to meet those challenges.
Obviously, I was really stoked about, you know, having the family here and seeing this, because I mean, that's the biggest payout on this. I don't really care about what grade I got on overall. That's whatever. I just care that, you know, it's going to be safe for the child. She's going to love it, and it'll just be something that they can use for years and years on end.
Yeah, that's a big win at Grand Valley.